Welcome. In this short introduction, you will learn everything you need to know to race. If you want to review previous messages, just press F1. Let's try it now. First, rotate the ship to face the red circle. These circles represent your checkpoints, which form the entire track. Now, in action mode, flying itself is quite easy. Just point the ship where you want to go and hold forward. Go on and practice flying through this track. If you want to slow down, just release the accelerator. If you can't see your current checkpoint, you can use the arrows at the center. Also, this icon always points at the direction you're flying. Sometimes you might miss the checkpoint. During the race, you can do that a certain number of times without having to turn around. You can see how many in the lower right corner of the HUD. Now, practice flying around for as long as you like, and then stop the ship to continue. During a race, after passing three successive checkpoints, you will acquire a random power-up. You can see how many checkpoints you need to pass in the upper left corner of the HUD. Try it out for yourself. Good. You can see that the upper left display now shows what kind of power-up you acquired. In this case, it's an impact mine. To drop it, simply press the Activate Power-Up button. Just make sure that you're moving. There are two types of mines. Impact, which glows red, and EMP, glowing blue. I've placed a few of them on the track. Fly towards one of each to see how they will affect your ship. As you can see, EMP mine will disable your ship for a couple of seconds. As you can see, impact mines will explode and damage your ship. You can also acquire missiles. They are equipped with exactly the same warheads as mines, but will actively chase their target. This new circle on the HUD represents your missile's targeting cone. The missile will target the closest ship within that circle. Try to shoot the missile at the other ship flying through this track. Good. Let's talk about another power-up, boost. When it's ready, activate it by holding the trigger. Just keep in mind that the boost needs a 1 second wind-up before it starts. Try using it now. The last power-up is dealing with damage, so let's quickly talk about it now. When you take damage, this bar will appear on the HUD. When it will reach the top, your ship will explode and respawn at the last checkpoint. The last power-up basically removes all the damage from your ship. This is how it works. Now, both types of combat power-ups can be countered. With mines, it's simple. Just fly around them. Missiles, however, require a little bit more work. As soon as you are targeted by a missile, you will hear a warning sound and a message will appear on the HUD. When this happens, you need to immediately hold the decoy button to drop the flares. Each flare has a 25% chance of fooling a missile, so the more you drop, the more chances you have of losing it. Let's try this now. When you're ready, fly through the track. After passing the first checkpoint, I'll begin to spawn missiles behind you. Use flares to lose as many as you can. Okay, that's enough. And that is all. Now, you can start your racing career, or a single race. Thank you.